past incarnation, when saw service front lines of the Rolling Stones concerts. Filling up this blimp, sent a message to the NAFTA negotiators.
In Ottawa, blowing up the blimp that over 200 of you donated to make happen. We've launched your giant Stop-ISDS blimp. People are really excited. We have taken the blimp down to Global Affairs Canada, where Canadian negotiators work out of right now. They are putting together their final plans before negotiations kick off tomorrow. And we brought the giant blimp with us, putting it right over the building. There's people inside the building taking pictures.